Yes, it's been 9 months since we last played, and I'm very sorry about that. This is a game I've also been meaning to finish. So, if you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get it loaded straight back into the game. There's one post.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here. Hey! Anything? Where are they? They've been gone so long.
Okay, where am I supposed to go?
I left. Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
Absolutely.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
Oh, no, I don't feel well. My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
Okay.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
Let's do this.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there. Please go look for my friends.
Alright, let's go to this main quest that's up here. Thank you. it's on the right side. I think we have to go on foot. Oh, we go by boat. Well, okay.
I know it's here somewhere.
elephant. Ripper mod.
Here it is.
Maggie, we've made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
Well, I'll go search for the camp in the west in the next part. With that, I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I will see you all in part 4, and thank you.